Now turns it over to Cirelli. Cirelli walks out. Feeds it back to Sergachev. In shoots. Goal! Mikhail Sergachev, his first Stanley Cup playoff goal.
The aggressive forecheck. And look at how difficult it is for Zajac. He feels the pressure, no place to go. And eventually this, look at the traffic in front. Schneider doesn't see it. He picked it up late. Aggressive on the forecheck, stealing the puck. And then Gord does a good job of holding his ground in front. And that high rising shot by Sergachev gives Tampa Bay the 1-0 lead.
Acquired last summer for Jonathan Drouin, Sergachev had a terrific rookie year for Tampa, scoring 9 goals.